Gabrielle, you've gone too far and you should hang your head in shame.